You ought to ask Mr. Mistoffelees, the original conjuring cat.
The greatest magicians have something to learn from Mr. Mistoffelees' conjuring turn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees. Oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees. He is quiet and small, he is black, from his ears to the tip of his tail. He can creep through the tiniest crack. He can walk on the narrowest rail. He can pick any card from a pack. He is equally cunning with dice. He is always deceiving you into believing that he's only hunting for mice. He can play any trick with a cork or a spoon and a bit of fish paste. If you look for a knife or a fork and you think it is merely misplaced, you have seen it one moment, and then it is gone. You'll find it next week lying out on the lawn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees. Oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees. His manner is vague and aloof. You would think there was nobody shyer, but his voice has been heard on the roof when he was curled up by the fire. And he's sometimes been heard by the fire when he was about on the roof. At least we all heard that somebody heard, which is incontestable proof of his singular magical powers. And I've known the family to call him in from the garden for hours when he was asleep in the hall. And not long ago, this phenomenal cat produced 7 kittens right out of a hat. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical Mr. Mistoffelees.